Thank you, New York City.
I promise that you'll never find another like me. I know that I'm a hit, baby. Though I never leave before I jump. You're the kind of guy that ladies want. And there's a lot of cool chicks out there. I know that I'm a psycho on the phone. I never leave.
I'm Taylor. And here we are tonight. We are at Madison Square Garden. And just being here with you feels really special because Z100 has gone and thrown this incredible holiday party for us. And don't you think that's wonderful and very generous of them to do that for us? And we always have fun. Anytime we want to come and play with you guys, and especially playing here for these crowds here in New York. There's really nothing like you. You're just amazing. And so I had a choice, you know. Where would I want to spend my 30th birthday? The answer is, you're looking at it. This is the first show of my 30th year of life. Love it. I would love to see every single person in Madison Square Garden. Take out your phones. It shouldn't be too hard to find. And you've got those, you got a flashlight on it. Oh, you read my mind. Look how pretty it already is. I just wanted it to look like an ocean of stars for us to play a song called Lover.
January. This is our place. We made
rules. And there's dazzling haze, a mysterious way about you, dear. Haven't known it 20 seconds, 20 years. Can I go where you go? Can we always be this close?
Thank you. Just stop and look out.
Can you please make some noise for my incredible singers and my amazing band? You know, here we are, at Jingle Ball. The holiday theme is implied. I can't help but wonder if someone might have a Santa hat for me to wear, a trade. It's Jingle Ball, they have Santa hats everywhere. You're never too far away from one. And you know, I was just wondering maybe if you would want me to sing a Christmas song that I wrote.
Thank you.
an amazing night. There's some incredible artists to play for you. Thank you for having us.
It's Elvis. I hope I don't knock your cake off the front of the stage.
So, wow.
Happy birthday.
Oh my God, thank you so much.
It's your cat cake.
Is it all of them?
You have to eat the whole thing.
There's Olivia, there she is. Okay,
happy birthday.
All three cats represented, that's really important. Thank you so much.
You're the best. Did they know that you spent your 25th birthday on this stage as well?
I forgot to tell them that. You should tell them that.
So look, Taylor, I mean, you've gone from country sweetheart to teen queen, and now you're a full-blown international superstar. And the cool thing is we've been with you along for the whole ride. It's been great, right? It's nice. And the fact that you're spending your 30th birthday with us here on the stage at Madison Square Garden is so cool. So, let us perform for you now. Bring up the lights. Can we bring up the garden lights? Do you mind? There you are. Look at them. Look at them. So wherever you are, here in New York City at the Garden, or if you're in Los Angeles, or you're listening to us on the radio in traffic, or you're watching at home, let's sing Happy Birthday to Taylor Swift.
So much.
Taylor Swift.
Thank you guys so much. I love you. And thank you, Z100.
When you came to me, you say you love me. When you tend to go, you make up the story. The broken heart you brought to my life, the bitter tears of a shameful life. Why you lied to me at the day you came? And why did you give me? Living together too long enough. I know your soul as I know myself. You fool with me to date other guys. I know that you don't really love me. I just forgive and try to forget. Don't you really? Our faith has been sad today. I've been alone, walking around in the silent sound till the end of the blurry way. I felt some things blowing my ears. Lonely night, my heart was beating. I'm calling, calling.